Hey, what's up, guys? I'm Enrique Iglesias, and this is Ask Reply on Vivo, and I'm going to be answering some of my fans' questions. So here we go. Let's go with the first one. At Amig305 asks, what is your favorite movie ever? Tough to say my favorite movie ever, but when I was a kid, one of them was Raiders of the Lost Ark. I love that movie, and I could watch that movie over and over again. Next question is at Ashien Enrique, and the question is, how was the feeling filming Heart Attack, especially the bridge scene? It was, I have a little bit of vertigo, but it was a lot of adrenaline. At the same time, it was fun. I said on an interview prior to this that I'll do anything for a good video. Even if I die on the video, I don't care. As long as the video, the end result, it's good. I'm willing to do it. And I actually love this video, so I'm very happy with the outcome. Here we go, another question. At Ayushi 1694, is it true that you brush your teeth for at least 5 times in 1 day? You read that somewhere. Ayushi, that is false. I do brush my teeth a lot, but not 5 times a day. It's about 4.5 times a day. So that is incorrect. I'm kidding. I do probably about twice a day, maybe 3 times, but not 5 times. That's extreme. Next question is from Atsoon 2012. Who is your favorite? She says, what is your favorite? Or he says, what is your favorite actor? Who is my favorite actor? I don't know, my favorite actor. That's a tough one. I do like Vince Vaughn a lot. I think he's very, very funny, and he's a great actor. So there you go. Next question is from at Yenis10. This one's in Spanish, and he or she says, ¿Le escribes una canción a tus fans gorditas? Buena, qué pregunta tan peculiar. Me encantaría escribirle una canción a mis fans. No tienen que ser gorditas, no tienen que ser flaquitas, solo tienen que ser fans. Next question is from at Paulette305. ¿Cuál es tu postre favorito? What's my favorite dessert? Cualquier postre que tenga chocolate. I love chocolate. Me encanta el chocolate. Next question. Here we go. Is at Silvis8585. And it's in Spanish. And the question is, ¿Cómo nació la idea de cantar con Romeo Santos? Es un tipo de música que no habías cantado antes. Sí que me siento cómodo cantando una bachata. Me identifico muchísimo con ese estilo musical porque combina mucho lo romántico con un poquito de ritmo y me gusta muchísimo. Next question is from at Enriquez Call. Bonito nombre. Enriquez Call pregunta, ¿prefieres rubias o morenas? Buena pregunta, Enriquez. ¿Prefiero rubias o morenas? No me baso tanto en el color del pelo. Me da igual que sean rubias o morenas. Me gustan las dos. Sí. Next question is at Nicole Preisler. Wow, same last name as me. Cool. ¿Qué es lo más loco que has hecho en la vida? What is the craziest thing you've done in life? I don't know if I've done that many crazy things, but firmar, aunque no parezca esto muy loco, pero cuando apenas tenía 18 años, 19 años, salirme de la universidad para mí era un poquito una locura, y porque pienso que una educación es importante, y firmar un contrato de discos. Era un momento en mi vida en donde era un poquito como una aventura, pero siempre lo quise hacer. Me parecía una locura, pero estaba muy entusiasmado. Y gracias a Dios las cosas salieron bien. Así que muchas gracias por tu pregunta, Nicole Preisler, at Nicole Preisler. Okay, one more question, and it's from at MacDLove308. ¿Qué es lo más complicado de tu carrera? What's the most complicated thing in your career? The most complicated thing about my career, I wouldn't want to say there's anything complicated. It's a little bit of a, if I was to say now, probably a little bit of a psychological roller coaster and at times, and that could be complicated. Pienso que a veces psicológicamente puede ser un poquito, te puedes volver un poco loco, pero I have a great job. I wouldn't. No cambiaría mi carrera por absolutamente nada, por otra carrera. Estoy feliz con lo que hago. I'm so happy with my career. Guys, thank you so much for all the questions. I know there was a lot more. I wish I could have answered all of them, but I will next time on Ask Reply here on Vivo. Thanks again. Hope to see you very soon.